How to stream a video to multiple Facebook or YouTube pages at the same time. It's actually quite easy. I'll show you how you can do it using Live Reacting platform. So I previously uploaded my video workout to the Live Reacting studio and I'm going to access it now. So here we go, here is my video. And now I'm just clicking on the gear icon to set my video live. So here I have my Facebook and YouTube pages connected. And by the way, by clicking on the plus icon, you can add more Facebook or YouTube pages to which you want to stream at the same time. Here you add a video title, then description if needed, and then a duration of your stream. You can also schedule the stream to go out automatically at the specific time, but now I'm going to set it manually, so I don't really need this feature. Now I just click Save button and then Go Live button. Alright, I'm refreshing my Facebook page to see if my stream is there, and boom, it's here. So now I go back to Live Reacting, return to my studio, and duplicate my fitness workout, which is currently live. I click on it and just for my convenience, I quickly rename it so in the future I can easily figure out that this is exactly the stream that's supposed to be on YouTube. Now I just repeat the same process again. I click on the gear icon, choose a social account I want to stream to, add a video title, set a duration, and click Save button. Then I just click Go Live button and our stream is already on YouTube. So this is how easy it is to set a couple of streams simultaneously using Live Reacting. Thank you for watching, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask.